We have music trivia here. Trivia of Muziq is the name of the group. And my man Silko Thomas is right here. He's going to introduce the game that we're about to play. We want to have everybody participate. This is full participation, everybody. Right? We didn't come here to look around and just, you know, just look at each other. We want to come out here and we want to have a good time, all right? Here we go.
My name is Silko Thomas, and we have for your evening's pleasure a game called Muziq Town Trivia. And basically, it's a game about Muziq, from Blue Eyed Soul, One Hit Wonders, duets, Motown, Apollo Theater, the whole nine yards. And basically, what we did was we created a game show. We have two game boards in the back. We created a game show to have audience participation. And so, what this game comprises of is two teams. We have a blue team that we're going to set up here. I believe we have 64. On this side, and we're gonna have a red team on this side. We have six people on this side competing against each other. So basically, we have rules up here about the game show and what needs to take place. Of course, like I said, we have a red team and blue team. Two teams will battle for 15 minutes. And when the timer goes off, the team that has the most points is declared winner. And there are some other rules I need to let you guys know about. Each team will choose an individual to represent their team. That person will come up here and choose a category. Now we have categories from 100 to 200 to 300 to 400 under different categories of soundtrack, R&B, One Hit Wonders, World of Hip Hop, Motown, and Blue Eyed Soul. So you have they start from easy to hard or whatever, basically. And you get so many points for choosing these different categories until there's nothing left on the board. Now there's some special applications that we have on the board as well called a Muziq Double. And what we'll do with that is we start a timer, and whoever team is in play and that timer goes off, they get this Muziq Double in which they can get 500 points. And basically you come up here and we'll scan this QR code and we'll get the question directly from our website, and I'll be the one to dispense that question or whatever. Now the other thing we have a wild card block here, and basically what that entails that each team has an opportunity to have one chance at that wild card. Now you have to be trailing in order to use that wild card, so you have to use it wisely. You can use it in the beginning, but it can come back to haunt you. So I suggest that you use it wisely or whatever. And basically what that wild card does, it allows you to double whatever you have on the scoreboard over here. To double that. Now you can use any increment up to that score, but if you ain't got it in the bank, you ain't got it in the bank. So if you got 400 and you're trying to use 500, it ain't gonna work for you. All right? And then if you get the question wrong, then you lose that money or whatever, or those points, whatever. I think I pretty much covered everything right there. If I didn't, my host will fill you in on everything else from there. And I think we're ready to go. Let me see, 15 seconds. Got the special timer when that goes off. But each team will basically send an individual to represent themselves. So what I want to do before our host comes up, I want to divide our teams up into six. Some folks for the red team over here, folks for the blue team over here. So don't get up all at once.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, really appreciate you coming out and you want to get started. So we're going to ask six people, thank you, to nicely come on over on this side. This is the red team. So any six people, come on over. This is going to be fun. We really are looking for audience participation and engagement. So if you love music and you love trivia, this is really going to be up your alley. This over here, I can sit here or back there.
Check 1, 2.
Thank you. And blue team, who's going to be playing on the blue team? You ladies over here, you got to come up closer. Do you need them to come closer? So, or the just up here, just in this area. You guys don't have to move far.
Okay, I got one more thing to say. When you come up, basically that individual from your team, we don't want the same person every time, so we want somebody different. So when an individual comes up from your team and you send them up here, or y'all decide on what category,
You'll come up here, choose the category that you want, take it off, give it to the host, and then he'll read the question or whatever. All right, so I think that's the last thing. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Utown, USA. Let's give a hand to the host, James Pullman!
Fish out of Air magazine. I hope you want to buy the pictures I keep in my room. Baby, love it. Oh, now you're a bad girl, baby.
Oh. Good afternoon, everyone. We're about to have some fun. Well, you know, anytime after 4, we can say either or, okay? Bye-bye. But anyway, we're about to have a good time, and we want to test your knowledge about the present and the past of music. I'd like to say a good shout out to some good friends who drove all the way from Virginia Beach to say hello. I would like to say thank you guys for coming also to be part of this event. To start this game tonight, I know the rules have already been explained to you all. I need a random person from each team to step to the front so we can do the icebreaker question so we can see who would take control of the board. Alright, and the way that we're going to determine who asks these questions and who raises their hands first. Are you ready? Rabbit Eve starred in which of the following? Barbershop, Barbershop 2, The Cookout, All the Above. She was first. All of the above is correct. Blue team will take control of the board. Someone from Blue team, please step forward and select from either category and for what denomination that you are board. Someone from Blue team, please step forward and select from the category and for what denomination that you all want. R&B for 200. Whoever selects a question, please step back forward, please.
That person, step back forward.
It's all on you. Gene Griffin was the producer of what group or what groups? Today, Guy, Basic Black, All the Above, or A and B? No, it's all on you. Guy is wrong. The question was All the Above. The red team, someone from the red team, please step forward. Someone from the red team, please step forward. Be smart in your selection. R&B for 300. She gonna keep it moving. She gonna keep it moving. These string of hits belong to which of the following? I Want Your Love, Forbidden Lover, and Everybody Dance. Would it be the Sister Sledge, Diana Ross, GQ, or Chic?
Chic.
That is correct. Chic is correct. Blue team. It's time for you all. She confused. What did she pick?
Run the hip hop for 100.
For 100. Which rapper hosted the show called Pimp My Ride with a red man?
Exhibit.
That is correct. Exhibit. Red team. They trying to do y'all in. Can we get someone from y'all team? Miss Limp with a gimp. What you got?
You got soundtracks for 200.
Soundtrack for 200.
Oh, you ready? The Three Kings starred George Clooney, and which other following co-starred with him? Jamie Foxx, Ice Cube, Exhibit, Andre 3000, or none of the above? Who starred with him? That would be Ice Cube. Yeah. You all are 100 minus. Blue team, someone from the blue team. Uh-oh. Let her choose what she want, and we will move forward.
R&B for 100.
R&B for 100. Also, guys, she also got the Daily Double, so her team will continue to move forward after this question with the Daily Double. So, just to help you guys out. Yeah, after you answer your question, then your team can do the Daily Double. If they answer correctly. But your question is, what is Bruno Mars' real name? Is it Robert Perez Caitlin, Robert Morrison, Peter Parker, or Peter Jean Hernandez? That would be Robert Caitlin, Robert Morrison, Peter Parker, or Peter Jean Hernandez. That is correct! And now they also get the Daily Double.
That's right,
because
it was the internet one.
I was going to
retrieve it and
he couldn't find it still. The Daily Double is. Which of the following rap artists performed at President Clinton's inauguration? Would that be LL Cool J, MC Hammer, Will Smith, Heavy D, or none the above?
You say Clinton?
Yes. Which of the following rap artists performed at President Clinton's inauguration? LL Cool J, MC Hammer, Will Smith. She said none the above.
And the answer is, ladies and gentlemen, the answer is
Will Smith.
Oh,
yeah. But the good thing is, you all didn't lose any points. No. Red team, let's go. Miss Jackie! Miss Jackie! What are you choosing? At least stop.
World of Hip Hop
300. World of Hip Hop 300. Jackie, it'll be too much. Rapper Reginald Knowles' stage name is which of the following? Redman, Ghostface Killah, Busta Rhymes, or Scarface?
Redman
is correct!
Red,
yes! Blue team, let's go!
Motown for 400.
Who is the male voice singing in the Supreme hit Someday We'll Be Together? Marvin Gaye, Johnny Bristol, Smokey Robinson, or Lionel Richie? Wrong. That would be Johnny Bristol. Red team, let's go. Let's keep this thing moving. What's your name again?
Martina.
Martina.
One hit wonder for 100.
Which of the following is not a one hit wonder group? Weather Girls, Rockwell, Eddie Grant, Young MC, The Silvers.
15 seconds.
Which is not a one hit wonder? The Weather Girls rock well. Eddie Grant, Young MC, The Silvers.
Time's up. Time's up.
The guys.
Weather Girls.
Wrong. It would be The Silvers. Deduction. Blue team, let's go.
Don't nobody
want to
get up.
Blue team. One hit one for 400?
Ring the alarm!
Which song was recorded by Bruce Willis in 1987 at number 5 on the charts, made with him and what one hit wonder? Party All the Time, Respect Yourself, King Tut, or Deck the Cards? Respect Yourself. Red team. R&B for 400. Who sang the fucking tune Rock Me Amadeus? You believe Robert Palmer, Thaco, or Doran Doran? That is wrong. It would be Thaco. Blue team, let's go. Blue team, you got the wild card too. You got the wild card. The blue team, you got the wild card too. You got the wild card. You have the wild card. Huh? Your team can help you which one did what they would choose.
200 for hip hop. Hip hop for 200.
Hip hop for 200. Hip hop for 200. Swiss Beats began his music career as which of the following? A drummer, guitar player, percussionist, or disc jockey? Swiss Beats began his career as which of the following? A drummer, guitar player, percussionist, disc jockey. That is wrong. That would be, oh, DJ. Disc jockey, let's go! Huh? I was looking for this jockey. Red team, let's go. Let's go, Kiki. All right, the score right now is 700 to 200. Kiki, what did you choose?
Soundtrack for 400.
I Feel Like Going On was featured in the motion picture The Five Heartbeats. Who was the writer of the song? Reverend James Cleveland, Rance Allen, John P. Key, or Derek Coley? James Cleveland, Rance Allen, John P. Key, Derek Coley. Rance Allen. You all should know that. Blue team, let's go.
Blue team, shall I go to
who was it?
Rance Cleveland. Oh, I thought he
had 600 to 200.
I think she says.
What's your hat?
Motown for 100.
Which of the following was not a Motown artist? Lionel Richie, Rick James, El DeBarge, Tony Vinegris. Teddy Vinegris, sorry. That would be Teddy Vinegris, wrong.
New Motown.
Red team, the school teacher from Spotsylvania.
Okay.
Oh, Chris Williams. Oh, she does.
300.
This one-hit wonder, Who Let the Dogs Out, was the work of the following: the Baha Men, Delight, House of Pain, Deuce. The Baha Men, Delight, House of Pain, Deuce. That is correct, Baha Men. Blue team. Has crafted hits for Usher, Brandy and Lil Wayne, Robert Thicke, John B., John Mayer, Justin Timberlake. Which of the following has crafted hits for Usher, Brandy and Lil Wayne? That is correct, Robin Thicke. In the movie 8 Mile, what was the character's name played by Exhibit? Wayne, Mike, Duncan, or Zeke?
15 seconds.
That is wrong. It would be Mike. Blue team, let's go.
Come catch up.
What's your hit?
Motown, 300.
Motown, 300. Every time now.
You ready? How old was Stevie Wonder when he released his first album in 1963? 11, 16, 12, or 14? That is correct. 12 is correct. Red team.
All right, we got a game here. 700. 800 or 700?
700.
700. So you back in it.
Back in it.
Back in it.
They were behind. The blue team was behind. 800 or 700. They must have lost.
What do you know?
What do you want to say? 200.
What do you want to say? 200.
Which of the following recorded the one-hit wonder Whoop There It Is? Cypress Hill, Silver Convention, Rex and Effect, 95 South.
Hey,
hey, hey. 95 South is correct. Blue team. Soundtracks for 100. Which of the following wrote the lyrics? If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you going to call? Was it Michael Jackson, Ray Parker, Rod Temperton, Quincy Jones? Ray Parker is correct. 15. Hussein Bourne, the Temptations' first pop hit record. Dennis Edward, David Ruffin, Eddie Kendricks, Brian Fraser. 15 seconds. Denny Edwards, David Ruffin, Eddie Kendricks, Brian Fraser. That is wrong. That would be Eddie Kendricks. Red team. Blue team, you still got an option for your wild card. How much do you want to wager, or what do you have on the board? It says stop. You want to do four? No, I got it. No, she's not. Okay, your question is, you're waiting 400. Rapper Juvenile was born March 25th, 1995, in New Orleans. What is his real name? Terrace Gray, Joshua Cadison, Bill Justice, or Jerry Keller? Terrace Gray, Joshua Cadison, Bill Justice, Jerry Keller. Huh? No, it would be the first one. That would Terrace Gray. No. Red team. All right. Red team. Let's go. Huh? Blue eyes sold for 200. This band is a Scottish funk and R&B group that has some huge hits. What is the name of the band? The BG, Power Power, Wild Cherry, The Average White Band. Yeah. this band is a Scottish funk R&B group that had huge hits. That is correct. Average White Band is correct. The winner. That's correct. Average White Band. That's correct.
I just bought a 3-3 stories that have the trilogy. And you know I'm rolling up this suit like the